whispering the story of their exploits, and the youngest of the camp became instant believers.